I moved from Nairobi, Kenya, Africa at the age of 7. That was 2003 or 2004. I moved here with my two sisters and my mother and my father. We moved here because America is the land of opportunities, and my mom wanted us to get a good education. My mom went 8 to 12 years, her first 8 years for nursing, and then the 12 for trying to be a professor. And she ended up getting her PhD, and now she teaches at Wiley Education in Marshall, Texas. When I came to America, I was usually into soccer because I seen how good my dad was, and I wanted to be just like him, playing soccer in a good league. And I also had a little bit of track in me because where I'm from, people just run for days. And then I seen the game of football for the first time, and I liked it. I didn't get to play football till 9th grade. I did better every game. I progressed. And then 10th grade, I moved to New York. I played football for a little bit. Didn't get to run track. I played soccer for league, not school. Then I moved back to Texas. I moved to Marshall, Texas. This 2012 to 2014. And then in track, my first track meet was in Louisville, Texas. This is my freshman year. And then I moved to Marshall, Texas, and I ran on varsity, junior, and senior year. And then 400 and also the 4x4. In football, I didn't get to get on varsity till my senior year just because of my size, which I would have dominated. Since senior year, I made regionals both in open and relay. Our relay team also made it to state. Almost made it today. Just got in third to two of the best teams nationally ranked. Football, played free safety, got defensive MVP and second team all district. We went 3-8 to a lot of good teams that have kids playing in college right now, but we still made it to playoffs, but we lost the first round. As soon as my last football game, I knew it was time for track, so I practiced every day as hard as I could. I put everything into it. I knew that track was my ticket out of my city because football, I have to get bigger, and usually people in my city don't go far. They stay around, get in trouble, and get too comfortable living with their mom out of high school. And I end up living there the whole life. And I knew I didn't want that at all. So I had to get a scholarship. There was no other way around it. And after the season, I did, to Kobe CC.